Okay, this is assignment number 7, Hexx Schmitt oscillator. Sorry about the hissing in the background, it's a radiator and I can't turn it off. So what I have here breadboarded, as we did in class, I have integrated circuit here, and I put, there's a photoresistor and capacitor, and I have the LED and the photoresistor kind of binded up. I couldn't get it to really work with the other LEDs. It only seemed to work with the white LED and not the colored ones. And I kind of need to push the chip in and out a little bit to get it to oscillate. So what I have for my input is iPad, and output I have the amp. So if I plug it in, the battery, it starts, the LED flashes indicating that it's oscillating. And if I turn this on, and this is already playing here. I have music playing. So what's happening is the music is oscillating off the photoresistor, which I have it connected here. And as the light hits the photoresistor, we get an in and out oscillating of the noise. So if I add light, it's a little faster. And if I cover it up, it oscillates a lot slower. So, and that's assignment number 7.